start creep right there.
The suspect appears to be specifically targeting pretty young women who eat meat. Police are urging the public to avoid supermarkets, butcher shops, and fast food restaurants until further notice.